Hello students, today we are going to learn the proof of converse of Pythagoras theorem. The theorem states that in a triangle, if the square of one side is equal to the sum of the squares of the two sides, then the triangle is a right-angled triangle. Here, given in triangle ABC, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. That is square of one side. AC square is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides. Other two sides are AB square, AB and BC. That is given in triangle ABC, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. What we have to prove? This triangle ABC is a right angle triangle. That means we have to prove one angle is equal to 90 degree. That is to prove angle ABC is equal to 90 degree. Construction. Draw triangle PQR such that AB is equal to PQ, BC is equal to QR and angle PQR is equal to 90 degree. That is to draw another triangle PQR in which AB is equal to PQ, BC is equal to QR and one angle is equal to 90 degree. Triangle PQR is a right angled triangle. Now, proof. In triangle PQR, angle Q is equal to 90 degree. In triangle PQR, angle Q is equal to 90 degree. Now, in a right angled triangle, we can apply Pythagoras theorem. So, PR square is equal to PQ square plus QR square. Pythagoras theorem. Now, what is PQ? This can be written as PQ is equal to AB. So, PQ square means AB square and QR is equal to BC. So, this is BC square. So, AB square plus BC square. This is by construction. That is, we have taken PQ is equal to AB and QR is equal to BC. So, PR square is equal to PQ square plus QR square, which is equal to AB square plus BC square. So, that means PR square is equal to, and what is AB square plus BC square? AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. PR square is equal to AC square. This is given. AB square plus BC square is AC square. That is given. Therefore, PR is equal to AC. Therefore, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. So, these two triangles are congruent by SSS test. So, if two triangles are congruent, then their corresponding parts are equal. Therefore, angle ABC is equal to angle PQR is equal to 90 degree. Because we have constructed angle PQR 90 degree. Therefore, angle ABC is also equal to 90 degree. So, this is the converse of Pythagoras theorem. In a triangle, if the square of one side is equal to the sum of the squares of the remaining two sides, then the triangle is a right-angled triangle. Next is practice set 2.1. Question number 2. In figure, angle MNP is equal to 90 degree. Angle MNP is 90 degree. Segment NQ is perpendicular to segment MP. MQ is equal to 9. QP is equal to 4. Find NQ. So what is given? In triangle, MNP, angle MNP is equal to 90 degree. Segment NQ is perpendicular to segment MP. MQ is equal to 9. QP is equal to 4. Now, NQ square is equal to, what is NQ square? MQ into QP. Theorem of geometric mean. That is, NQ square is equal to MQ into QP. Now, substituting the values, this is equal to, what is MQ? 9 into QP is what? 4 is equal to 36. Therefore, NQ is equal to square root of 36 is equal to 6. So, NQ is equal to 6.